I got one question for you. Are you ready? Super Bowl time. Let's do this.
Now it's time to see who has the heart.
We've got to come out here and win this Super Bowl. We've earned the right to be here, and nobody, I mean nobody, is taking this from me. Damn, this dude got Barry Sanders, bro. This dude got Barry Sanders. Don't you throw it. Don't you throw it. We've built the defense for these opportunities, man, and we cannot allow them to make mistakes. This guy's got a stacked team, too. I love playing people with really good teams, man. It's not all about the team. It's about the scheme. Oh, I'm out here. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. That's Night Train's out. That's Night Train. That's Night Train. Big third down here. I've came. I've saw all season long. Now it's time to conquer. This is RG3 season to be great. Michael Irvin's deep. No! Bro, I want to go for it so bad, but it's so early in the game. I'm going to go ahead and give him the benefit of the doubt.
Jackass.
I'll be a savage the rest of the game if I got to. Watch the halfback toss. Watch the halfback toss. I'm out here. No, you know, Barry ain't going nowhere. Barry ain't going nowhere. Come on, big plays, big plays, big plays. Cleo Mack. Yum, 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 yum. If you ain't know, bro, you gonna learn today, that's for sure. You gonna learn today. No, 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 no way. There we go. Josh Norman with a pick. I told you guys, we created a monster with our defense. Now it's time to get the offense rolling. Get the run game going with Reggie Bush. Oh, oh, I thought I hit him with a spin. Got to move the football down the field. I'll take a field goal if I have to. Looking for Hines Ward. Hines Ward. RG3's got 93, 94 throw on the run, bro. Like, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? RG3 got me mad now, bro. He got me mad. Now I'm going for it. Fourth and 10. Come on, man. Come on, man. There we go. That's a first down. There we go. I'm looking to just get into field goal range. If I see one-on-one coverage, I see Sean Taylor coming down, I'll throw it up. I will definitely throw it up to Julio Jones, man. Julio Jones, that type of dude. Oh, Julio, one-on-one. Julio, one-on-one. Come on, Julio. Come on, Julio. This dude's got one deep safety. He's got one deep safety. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Michael Irvin. Michael Irvin. Please, Michael Irvin. Yeah! I bet you he don't do that again. I bet you he don't do that again. Time to get into this end zone, though. Time to get into this end zone. That's a touchdown. If you guys are enjoying the daily gameplay, be sure to drop a like on the video, man. Let me know that you guys are ready for some more as we continue our journey to getting 99 overall Odell Beckham. Got to watch out for Barry, bro. Barry is a headache. I haven't played Barry in a minute. If I had Barry, I'd be running with him all day long. Looks like he might be doing a toss. No, he's passing. He's got Tom Brady. Oh, my God. Just bad user right there picking up the first. Good play. I'm sending a shit ton of people at him. We got single coverage. Over the top is going to be wide open. I hope I don't regret this. I hope I don't regret this. There we go. Oh, Khalil Mack coming at you, bro. Khalil Mack. Oh, big boy. Big boy. Yum, yum, yum. I'm telling you, man, this defensive line, a bunch of pit bulls. Holy shit. That's insane. Dude, fucking RG3, man. I am so mad at him. Like, every time I roll out to his right side and I do a throw on the run, he just doesn't make anything happen. I got to get rid of him, dude. I'm glad Khalil Mack came to show up today. I'm looking for a bubble screen type action with Michael Irvin. And he caught it. He's got a juke. There we go. Feeling a bomb to Julio, dude. I'm feeling a bomb to Julio. No, I'm not. RG3, you better run, RG3. You better. Oh, go, 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 go. Nice catch. What a catch by Hines. Here we go. Plenty of time. Clock's ticking. 40 seconds on the clock. Wide open. Hines Ward again. I panicked, dude. Julio Jones was wide open. I threw it to the wrong freaking person, dude. Touchdown for him going into half will give him the lead. We cannot allow that to happen. We have not been playing very well. There we go. Dontari Poe with the block shed. Defense is on point. Offense is looking reckless right now. Still a full half left in this game to get the offense rolling. Reggie Bush has got to be the guy that gets us down the field. I'm going deep, bro. I'm going deep. Who wants to be great? Who wants to be great? Michael Irvin? Michael Irvin for Sean Taylor? No! Good. Ah! If we lose this game, it's going to be 100% my fault. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. We are not playing good. Somebody's got to make a play. Oh, man, this is risky. This is risky. Oh, he's got Walter Payton too, man. This guy got a solid running back core. Come on, he's sticking to the run now. He's sticking to the run. Hey, one play, one play. Oh, he's just too slow. I can't keep up with him. I can't keep up with him. I'm going to jump a route, though. I'm about to jump a route, though. Sooner or later, I'm about to get one. He's going to try to take as much time as he can and then score. I know what he's trying to do. Barry Sanders is going to get into our red zone. Now it's time for the red zone defense. This is where we got to be great, right here in the red zone. I'm not letting him score. No way is he scoring. I need some Mac attack in my life. I need some Mac attack in my life. Watch the sidelines. Watch the sidelines. What's he going to do? He's audibling. Where are you going? Where are you going? Play action, play action, play action. No, he's open across the field. Oh, come on. Oh, he was open. Who's going to be great? Who's going to be great? There we go. Turnover on downs. This has definitely been a battle. We put ourselves in this situation. We've got to try to find a way to get out of it. There we go, Reggie. There you go, Reggie. There you go, Reggie. Woo! The only thing I don't like about it is if we get a fumble or a turnover, a touchdown is going to win it for this guy. We cannot allow that to happen. We just got to get a first down here. Got to get a first down. RG3, go. Go, RG3. Slide. Slide. No, don't you dive. Oh, my God. If he would have fumbled there, I tried to slide and he dove. I don't know what I would have done, bro. Giving it back to Freeman here. He's used all his timeouts, 2nd and 6. All we got to do to win this Super Bowl is secure a first down, man. It wasn't pretty, but hey, as long as we get that W, that's all that matters. And Reggie Bush taking over. That's a touchdown. That's what I'm talking about. I swear, Reggie Bush always comes up clutch, bro. He always comes up clutch. There we go. I'm definitely a little disappointed in the way I played, man. I'm kind of angry at myself for making stupid mistakes. But hey, it is what it is. He's going to go deep. Josh Norman. This is why Josh Norman's on our team. That is why Josh Norman's on our team. A one-hand interception seals the deal. Even though we played absolutely terrible, the defense came up and made plays. What was going on with his eyes? Anyways, guys, we're going to wind up beating him for the Super Bowl championship. If you guys are ready for some more gameplay tomorrow, be sure to smack that like button for your boy. Let me know any upgrades you want me to make. Until then, I'm signing out. Peace. Super Bowl, baby. God damn, I am the player of the year. And the MVP go envy me, make haters disappear. Houdini, who winning in that Lamborghini? Can't you see me popping bottles, popping genies, getting fat in that bikini? Showstopper, penny dropper, can't nobody stop the king. Yeah, ladies throw their curves, knock them out like a boxing ring. The hot shit, I am the greatest. Better yet, the latest at the game. And the last one you'll remember, make them fire like November. I'm just heating up like dinner, bringing fire like a cinnamon fried in December. Leave them trying to remember the name. It's so nasty for haters in my lane. That is Mr. Topaz. Sing them out.